Larimers from the Larimer Humane Society Waggin Tails Kids Camp, and we are here to tell you that it is good to spay or neuter your pets. Boys are neutered.
And girls are spayed.
Did you know in 6 years, one dog and her offsprings can be the source of 67,000 puppies?
Also, 70,000 puppies and kittens are born each day in the United States alone. That is 7 times more puppies and kittens than children are born each day in the United States. Some people say this is an excuse.
Spaying and neutering is unnecessary for purebreds.
That statement is false. 1 out of 4 animals in shelters are purebreds.
These are some reasons why you spay or neuter your pet. 1. Your female dog or cat will live healthier, longer lives.
2. Your male won't run away from home.
3. It is highly cost effective.
4. Spaying and neutering your pet is good for the community.
5. Spaying and neutering helps help pet overpopulation.
Overpopulation of dogs and cats has gotten to the point where each person would have to adopt and keep 15 dogs and 45 cats in order for each dog and cat in the United States with a home.
Spay and neuter today. No excuses.